tennis star Naomi Osaka lit the Olympic cauldron. What a moment. The four-time Grand Slam champion's opening match pushed back a day so she could be part of the ceremony. Osaka was born in Japan but moved to the United States when she was just 3 years old. We have so much more Olympic coverage coming up for you throughout the newscast, and you can always find the top headlines on 11alive.com/Olympics. And now to a